There we go. What have we got? Scaffolding pole.
That's fine, scaffolding pole.
You would not believe it. We've got another scaffolding pole. Don't know what that is, we'll have a look at that in a minute. Yep, another scaffolding pole. What else we got? No idea what that is. So no idea. Scraps, nothing much. Well, let's have a look. Just some scraps by the looks of it. Bottle top, loads of old nails and box, some pins. Must be off the old bridge. A few scraps. What have we got? Got a chaff can. A few scraps. Off a scaffolding crap. Something down there. What we got? Yeah, definitely. What we got here? Oh. No idea. Absolutely no idea. I think I've had one of those before. Wow. I've actually no idea. Here we go. Another scaffolding pole. What we got? Dipstick. That's all that is. We've got an old chain, an old bolt. Socket, some socket set. One old penny. Huh. Another bolt. Another chow can. Some nails. Yeah. What have I got? Ah, a bit of wire. We've got a plate. What we got? No idea. An old bar. A few scraps. It's absolutely paying down, guys. Yeah. Belt's still out. Oh well. We're on something else, guys. Here we go. What size is that? That's for one of those pneumatic drills for the road. Huh? Not a bad find. What we got here? Oh my goodness. That's a knife. Oh dear. That is a bit naughty, that. Yeah. Don't want to be showing that around. That's Japanese by the looks of it, or is it Chinese? I've no idea. There we go. We got another bolt. Yeah, few more. What we got? Another bar. Few scraps. What we got? A lot of rubbish, but with a bolt. What we got? Another bit of iron. Bit of scrap. What we got? Oh my goodness. I've just found a gun. Oh, it's well gone. Oh, it's got a big hole in it. I don't know what it is, eh? HS. I'll have to call the place on that one. What else have we got? A bit of scrap. Well, what have we got? A nut and a bolt. A bolt. Bit of scrap. What we got? Oh, okay. Scrap, bit of rag, oh I've lost it, hang on, it's a very big bolt, yeah, very big. What else we got? No scrap. Yeah, there's a lot of scrap on there. Wow. What we got? We've got a candle. We've got a bit of rag here. And a nail. We've got a coin as well, by the way. We've got a coin. We've got 2 pence. Yeah. Got, that's big. Okay, I better lose it. Oh, come on, come on. Yeah, it's like big. Yep, whatever that is. I've had one of those a million times. My goodness. Another one. What we got? Chaff cap. Another one. Another scrap. Oh yeah, what's this? Let's have a look. Another pole. Yep, another pole. More corrugated iron. Oh my goodness. That's a magazine off of a machine gun. That looks like it's off a Sterling. Wow, has that got any? It's got bullets in as well. I'm gonna have to call the feds on that one. Yep. Okay. Here we go, what we got? Let's have a look. A bit of plastic. More plastic. A broken pair of cutters. A bike light, a bike reflector. No idea. A bit of rag. Oh my goodness, there's some big stuff. What we got? Definitely something there. What we got? What is it? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, what is that? What in heavens is that? Huh? No way! I've just found a piece of a car. Oh, and I've just found a magazine as well. Maybe it's the mag. Is it a magazine? Oh, I thought it was a magazine then. Yeah. Oh, I thought it was a magazine for that gun. Right, what we found? We found a piece of a car. Can you believe that? Wheel arch. What we got? Scaffolding. Huh. Piece of scaffolding. There we go. What we got? Looks like a drain cover of some kind. Yep. What have we got? A bit more scrap. An old nut. Well, hang on. Yep, what have I got? Wow. Oh, that is. It's pretty heavy. Any ideas, guys? Okay. Little big old bar. Of course, I was pulling this out the other day. My goodness, look at the state of it. There we go. What we got? Oh, that looks like a spike off of a top of a fence or something. I've no idea. What actually is that then? No idea. Okay, looks like it's off an old fence. Yeah. There we go, another bolt. Hey, here we go. Another bolt. There we go. Another bolt with a bit of girder. A few scraps. Another bar. It's a big old bit, isn't it? What is it? Another scaffolding pole. It is as well. Yep. Another one. What we got? A spanner. Another spanner. A little wrench. A bit of plastic. And an old file. Somebody's toolbox down there, probably. There we go, what have we got? Scaffolding clamp. Yep, got a couple of coins. A few scraps. What have we got? Oh wow. Oh, what a find. Oh, look at that. Oh my goodness, look at those, all those tools I've just found. Oh, there's a treasure trove here, look at this. I've got spanners. Look at this. Screwdrivers. Oh, there's nearly every tool you can think of in here. Oh, look, even an old tin. Oh, wow. Oh, what's this? Oh, wow. Double. Is this new or is this old? Let's have a look. Gold goblin. Random that's off level waterproof, made in. It's an old tin. What else we got? Let's have a look at how many tools I've got. My goodness, a whole bag of them. Oh, that was a jackpot with the tools today, wasn't it? Hey, that was a real jackpot. I don't think they're old tools because I can see some quite modern stuff in there, I think. Oh, there's a bolster. What else we got on there? There's a piece of an old lock. Yeah. And a bag. I've no idea what was on the bag. It's an old bag. But just look at the tools in there. Files, more files. I don't know what that is. No idea. Come on, every spanner you can think of. What else have we got in there? God, spanners. There's cutters, everything in there. Yeah, spanner for everything. Allen keys. never caught so many tools in one go. No, never. I mean, look at them. There's loads. I think that's just silt. Oh, Allen keys, another spanner. Cool, more spanners. Yep. Lovely. Let's empty that. Because that's just silt.